This is a 1969 Camaro. We just did a motor install for American Twin Turbo in Denmark, who has become one of our dealers in Norway and Denmark. 69 Camaro. It's got a Mike's Turbo 400. Take a look under the hood here. It's got one of our new 427 small block crate engines with the billet intake, twin injector per cylinder, twin fuel tanks, octane on demand. All the fuel regulators are built in the back right there, internally boost referenced. Billet valve covers, Nelson Racing, are some of our 321 stainless headers. Some of the V-band 44 millimeter wastegates, all hard lined. Dual blow-off valves. It's twin intercooled. And if you look, we utilize the stock hood latch, so there's no modifying of the stock hood latch. Got a really nice Ron Davis radiator with twin spall fans. This particular motor makes 1,750 horsepower on race gas and 1,100 horsepower on pump gas. Really stout piece. We've got the boost set at 6 pounds right now just because the car really hasn't been shaken down much, and it's just getting delivered to Denmark. We just need to make sure there's no leaks and runs nice. As you see, everything's ceramic coated and fits in the 69 bay nicely. The interior and everything, a lot of the other portions of the car haven't been finished yet. That'll get finished in Denmark. Again, nice shot of the motor in the bay right there. So this is a fully streetable, something that you could drive across the country, 1,750 horsepower, small block Chevy. That's something that you don't see every day. Something that makes, you know, more than pro stock power, but fully streetable. Car is uncorked right now, so it sounds a little louder than it normally would. So again, 427 twin turbo small block crate. It's uncorked right now, so it's gonna sound a little loud. They'll finish the exhaust in Denmark, but you can get an idea just how streetable it is. Even uncorked in this thing, the thing's just like a little kitten.
body, because obviously you got the benefits of this super cruiser, but when you nail it, it's not a super cruiser anymore when you nail it. It's an animal. I mean, you can get an idea of the 6 pounds. It's fucking nuts. To give you an idea, that's just six pounds of boost. 7,000 RPM. Before you can even shift it, it's on the rev limit or banging. My crazy Denmark friends are going to have a lot of fun with this thing. Like them.